the lighting. I think the best type of lighting is the lighting you don't know is actually happening. But lighting can change mood, the time of day, without you ever knowing.
Chim Chimney and Steffi Time are pretty much going to be almost the same.
Yeah.
Kind of that 9 p.m. dark blues.
Yeah.
I have a bunch of gobos that are running across the stage that make it look a little different. Enough that you know it's nighttime, but you can still see their faces.
All of these components, from your set to your lights to your sound is just as important as well.
Stunning.
Beautiful.
So that's where mic packs live on girls. Once we have that back there, we can stuff the extra cord down.
Your costumes and the actors and the music, all of it tells the story in a complete sense. So at the end of the show, your audience walks out and they feel like they were right there with Mary Poppins.
Sitting together with your bedazzled methods, I bring up children so they know their place. I'm standing for tradition, I govern my charges.
Mishandled charges blow up in your face.
I brought up before them.
Probably the biggest appeal between watching a movie and seeing it live. Seeing it live, you can touch it, you can feel it, you're in it, you're not watching it from an outside. You actually feel like you're encompassed in this story. And I think that's why so many people thrive and flock to live theater.
No wonder.